crazy idea.
Hey.
She wants to live with you. I'm just flinging myself at your head. I don't quite know how you'll take this, but, well, I've got to get it off my chest.
I missed you, Lucy. I wanted to see you. Is that okay? I can't tell you the amount of times that I've sat here and just imagined you sitting right there.
To us.
To us.
I'll tell my wife it's over.
I'm gonna tell him, I promise.
This is great news.
It's great news.
We have a date. A real one.
I got that.
Yes! Yeah.
We actually have a date. A real date.
I can't stop thinking about
you. Any chance we can find some time during the day?
I'd miss you half as much as I do.
Are you seeing someone else?
You are so close to finally breaking free.
No, but I can't do it.
And I never thought I'd feel this way, the way I feel.
I've hardly seen you last week.
I've been overly occupied.
So you're screwing your wife now?
As if.
Mary!
What happened?
Well, you fell asleep on me. That's what happened.
You're a coward, Michael. You need to tell her now.
Everybody knows I'm an idiot, all right? Come back. I'm a moron.
Tell her!
It must be love, love, love.
Did she just hiss at you?
Nothing less. Love is the best. It must be love.
Oh, hey, pizza? Not today, Barry. Thanks. I got a scoop.
It must be